Are you storing all of your important files in the cloud? If not, you should be. Wedding photos, baby photos, family photos, important work documents, your personal memoir. If you've got a file that you don't want to lose, the best place to store it is in the cloud. Now, sure, you could pay a small monthly fee to a cloud storage provider, but why would you want to do that when you could just pay them once and be done with it? That's right, I'm talking lifetime access, baby. I'm going to save you big dollars in the long run. But which cloud storage service should you sign up for? When it comes to lifetime deals, you have to consider several factors before making your final decision. Otherwise, you'll just end up wasting your money. In this video, we will cover the two best lifetime cloud storage services available out there. We will also show you how to get exclusive discounts on these top services, so don't go anywhere. By the way, do you prefer a monthly cloud subscription or a lifetime one? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below this video. Okay, let's begin. Our highest rated lifetime cloud storage provider is, drumroll please, pCloud. With its frill of awesome features, unbreakable encryption, easy to use clients, and competitive pricing, there is no doubt in our minds that pCloud is the best cloud storage service money can buy right now. It comes with all the bells and whistles that you'd expect from a cloud service of its stature. There's no file size cap, so users can always upload any video they want, regardless of its size. If you're familiar with cloud service, you'd know that this is a big deal, as many rivals put a cap on the file size that you can upload. Another worthy addition is file versioning, which can come in handy if you always deal with work-related files. There's always a chance of you needing to repair something or losing some information in an updated version. With file versioning, you can recover any deleted file within 30 days. Also, pCloud offers some excellent collaboration features. You can invite others to work in a shared folder, or you can quickly share a large file using a link. Anyone who has the shared link can view or download the file. You can even protect your link with a password, or set an expiration date. This is a feature you'd rarely find elsewhere. Another outstanding feature is pCloud Drive. It's basically a desktop app that creates a secure virtual drive on your computer. You can use it to store and access your files in the cloud as if they are stored locally on your computer. You can simply drag and drop data into the drive or copy the files to the drive. The app is available for both Windows and Mac. In terms of security, pCloud offers some solid security measures. For instance, your data is secured with a military-grade AES 256-bit encryption, and your account is further protected with two-factor authentication. And we must also mention pCloud's crypto folder, the most secure encryption on the cloud market. Every file stored in the crypto folder is protected with AES 256-bit encryption, one of the world's most secure encryption methods. So imagine getting the lifetime plan plus a lifetime crypto folder to preserve your most sensitive data. That would be a great backup experience. The data stored in pCloud's crypto folder is encrypted directly on your device before it gets to pCloud's servers. And this gives you zero knowledge privacy, which means nobody except you will ever have access to your files, not even pCloud or any authority. It's also worth noting that pCloud owns all of its servers, all of which are considered cutting edge, based on the required certifications and regulations. This makes pCloud more secure than its peers. As for compatibility, pCloud offers clients for every major platform, including Windows, macOS, Android, and of course, iOS. On top of that, there's an excellent web interface for people who would rather just use the web. For the pricing, there are two lifetime deals. The first one costs $175, while giving you 500 gigabytes of cloud storage. And the second costs $350, while offering 2 terabytes. Considering that it's a one-time payment, I think it's totally worth it. And it's worth mentioning that the plans can be upgraded at any time. So this means that if the 500 gigabyte plan is no longer enough for your needs, you can always upgrade to a bigger plan. It's the same for business owners. The good news is, the CyberLab viewers can get a massive 65% discount on pCloud. And all you need to do is to click the official link that we've shared in the description box down below, and this discount will be automatically applied. But the offer is only valid for a limited time, so you better hurry up. Are you enjoying this video so far? Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. because it helps us out a lot. And also, please consider subscribing for more amazing videos and amazing discounts like this one. The next cloud storage service that offers a really good lifetime plan is IceDrive. While IceDrive is a newcomer to the industry, it's already breathing down the necks of older cloud solutions. The service is designed with simplicity in mind. And as such, the desktop client generates a folder for you to put everything you want to save on the cloud. Once that is done, your files are automatically uploaded to the cloud, where you can access them on all of your devices. Furthermore, IceDrive makes it easy to manage through the web interface. The interface is very simple and looks just like the desktop app. Nothing is more important than security, and nobody understands this better than IceDrive. The company has done an amazing job incorporating some rather solid security encryption. The interface has an encrypted tab, which allows for easy and quick access. Not only that, but IceDrive is also compliant with GDPR, so you can be sure that the company knows exactly what it's doing. The only downside in terms of security has got to be the fact that encryption is unavailable on free accounts. So if you're only interested in the free version, we ask that you be careful. As for pricing, there are three lifetime deals. The Lite plan costs a one-time payment of $59, while offering 150 gigabytes of cloud storage and a monthly bandwidth of 250 gigabytes for life. This will only be enough for basic storage needs, so if you want more, you can consider one of the other two options, Pro and Pro Plus, which costs $149 and $499 respectively. While the Pro version gives you 1 terabyte of cloud storage and a monthly bandwidth of 2 terabytes, the Pro Plus version offers 5 terabytes of cloud storage and 8 terabytes of monthly bandwidth. If IceDrive tickles your fancy, then you best see the official link that we've shared in the description box below to get a very special discount. Overall, pCloud is our number one pick, but IceDrive is a great option for freelancers and smaller businesses that require a cloud storage service. While it doesn't have as many bells and whistles as some of its rivals, its competitive pricing means that you will get great value for your money. Thank you for making it to this point in the video. Comment your choice of cloud service below and subscribe to our channel for more insights. Don't forget to leave a like. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one.